All right, guys, I promised you a great lower body workout today, and I think I'm gonna deliver. You know, most of the time I write these workouts and I don't get a chance to try them. That's today. Every once in a while I try them out and I have time. I lost a glove, there we go. So we're lifting heavy today. We got the gloves on. So today, I don't know, like sometimes, do you ever get nervous for your workouts? I'm feeling a little nervous. Well, I think I'm just a little anxious because I dropped Nacho off at the vet and he's getting neutered today, guys. I'm just worried about my little baby. All right, so say a little prayer for Nacho that he comes out of surgery well. Anyways, we have a lower body workout for you and that's what we're gonna focus on. I'm gonna focus on my sweat and not my baby. All right, you are going to do, I'm calling it just more of a lower body cardio drill, and the lady is gonna tell you it's go time, all right? So go time means you're gonna do your cardio drill. That cardio drill is going to be exercises back to back, 4 reps of everything, all right? So the first move is a curtsy lunge. You're not gonna have weights for this part of the workout, all right? So you're gonna do 4 curtsy lunges. Make sure that front foot's forward, back foot 45 degrees. Then you're going to do a kneel to squat if you want. Up, that's 1, all right? If you don't wanna do kneel to squat, just do a squat, all right? After that, you do squat jumps, 4 of them. You don't have to jump, you can make a big, big squat. Then we've got a snowboarder. So you're gonna turn, tap, all right? Tucking that belly in, getting your hips behind you. And then the final move is a reach and slam, like you have a sandbag, slamming it down, all right? Once you come up on your toes, if you can, reach and slam. Use your core, use your legs. Those are all the moves. You're gonna do 4 reps of everything. It's gonna take maybe about a minute. That's what I'm thinking. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna do that in between moving on from section to section. We have 3 circuits. Each circuit has 3 moves. You do 30 seconds, 10 seconds rest. 30 seconds of the second move, 10 seconds of rest. 30 seconds of the third move, and then you get 30 seconds, or yes, 10 seconds rest, 10 seconds rest. Then you do the whole thing again. So you do it 2 times, all 3 moves, and then you finish it with our go time, all right? So the first 3 moves, I'm gonna show you really quick. Pendulum lunge, you can have dumbbells overhead, you can have dumbbells on your shoulders. If you're new, maybe you don't want dumbbells at all, make this your own. Pendulum lunge means you're gonna be swinging one leg forward, back to center, back. You can tap in the center, or if you wanna really work on your balance, try not to. That's gonna be hard if you have heavy weights. Don't be afraid to tap that foot down. That's a pendulum lunge. You're gonna stay on one side for all 30 seconds. The second time through, you'll do the other side. Then you're gonna do a sumo deadlift. A sumo deadlift means your legs are open, a little bit wider, knees and toes are out. You're gonna put your weights down. I'll grab my weights here. Ooh, those are heavy. That's what I think I'm gonna use. All right, so you're gonna sit down, pick them up, and then pick them up, and then put them down. So it's more of a squat than down and like a traditional deadlift.
Exercise 1.
Oh, she's gonna talk to us. All right, so you're gonna come down and come up. You are squeezing through the glutes in that move. And then the final move is a core move. That's a bear crawl. You've done that before, I'm sure. Opposite hand and knee, forward and back.
That's
all right?
Okay.
We gotta let her be quiet for a second. All right, so I'm sorry to do all this explaining, but I just want you to be prepared. All right, so those are the 3 moves in the first circuit. Are you ready? You are born ready. All right, get those off to the side. We're gonna warm up, we're gonna turn on some tunes, you guys are gonna jam, you're gonna have fun, and you're gonna work as hard as you can, aren't you? Yes, you are, of course you are. Let's do it.
Warm up.
Let's warm up, that's what she said. All right, march it out. You gotta get the blood flowing to your muscles. Warm them up, get ready for the work. Take a bite. Pick up those feet. Stand super tall. Come on, I want you to stand tall all day, right? All day long, carry yourself proud. You own this, you are strong. All right, roll your shoulders back. Roll them back. Neck is long. Great job. All right, now let's roll them forward. Shake them out. 4, 3. long arms, belly in, stand proud. Sink your hips between your heels. One knee up, doesn't matter which knee. I'm going left, right knee or right, doesn't matter. We're just getting warm. Four, three, two, arms up. Switch sides. Come on, crunch. Breathe. Stay there. Dig down, reach your arms up. For four, three, give me four. Four, and switch.
Breathe.
Yes, you can. Use your breath. Try to keep your weight
three.
Evenly distribute it.
Two.
One. Both legs.
Last.
Bear crawl. Fire everything up, guys. Go as far as you can forward, then back.
Three.
Whatever space you've got is fine.
One.
Go.
Exercise three.
Opposite hand and knee. Sometimes that brain part is the hardest part. Go get it. You gotta practice for you to get that rhythm. The coordination. That's okay. You won't get it right away. You will get it.
Three. Two.
Pendulum lunge, other leg.
Rest.
Are you ready? You don't have a lot of time. 10 seconds is not much. Woo!
Three. Two.
Let's go.
One. Exercise one.
Other leg this time. Three.
That's halfway.
Keep going, straight arms. Ooh, that works. Wow. You're on railroad tracks, not a tightrope.
Three, two.
So they're not one right in front of the other.
Rest.
So what's it? Are you working hard? That one was hard.
Three, woo. Two, one.
Here we
Exercise
go.
Two.
Sumo deadlift. Breathe. Sit down. Squeeze up. You might have to slow it down if it's heavy.
That's halfway.
Come on. Do your best work. Woo! Squeeze.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Nice. Bear crawl. It's gonna be go time in no time. You ready?
Three.
Use it all, you're gonna get 30 seconds.
One. Exercise three.
Yes, your legs are feeling this too. Keep your back straight. Keep your shoulders down, neck long.
That's halfway.
Ooh, opposite arm. There we go.
Three, two, one.
Woo! Shake it up. Do you remember it? All right. Curtsy lunge for four. Woo! Kneel to squat for four. Squat jump. Snowboarder. Reach and slam. So you start that curtsy. You're a powerhouse. Let's do this. Woo!
Three.
Here we go.
Two.
Curtsies.
One. Go time.
Go time. She sounds excited, doesn't she? Kneel to squat. One. Two. Three. Squat jump right away. One. Two. Three. Snowboarder. One. Two. Three. One, two, all your energy. Three, four, three. All right, how did it go? How did it feel? What do you think? I think we need to make it longer. I think we need to make it longer. I'm doubling everything next time. All right, recover. That was your freebie. Because I didn't get to try it before. Woo, all right, next moves. First one. One arm if you want. You're gonna do a single leg squat. Your option here is just to stagger the squat here. Alright, another option. Try to drag that foot out in front of you. Another option, just don't have the arm overhead. You can have weights, no weights. Alright. Then you're gonna lay down, put a weight on your hips, and in a glute bridge, we're gonna walk out. Do that glute bridge. Try to keep a weight on your hips if you can. Third one. Leg. Oops, no.
Three,
ab flutters.
Two.
Right here.
One. Exercise one.
Go, single leg overhead squat. Go. Is that last one? Did you catch it? Ab flutters. You know what you you just hold this. You can lower and raise the leg. Stay there. Woo! Put that arm up straight. Pull your belly in. I like that better. You can also just go down and up. You can come down and up.
Two, one, rest.
Woo! Glute walk out. What you grabbing? Woo! I'm gonna grab a 30.
Three,
not even copping out on you guys.
One.
Let's do it.
Exercise two.
Breathe. Those hips up high. Come on, let the glutes touch the floor. You don't have to use a dumbbell. Try to alternate sides.
That's halfway.
Woo! Come on, yes you can. You get to stay down here for the flutters.
Three, two.
Ooh.
One. Rest.
Do you remember what I said? So you can be up here if you want. Flutter. Open and shut
three,
twice.
Two.
Ready?
One.
Let's go.
Exercise three.
Flutter. Open. You are locking your belly in. Trying to press that lower back through the mat. You don't have to have your hands up here. In fact, if you need to put your hands down and your belly or your back, your head
that's
down.
Halfway.
That's what I meant. You can be here. The lower you bring the legs, the harder it can be to be up here. Ooh, I'm ready for you guys. You might be sore
three,
tomorrow.
Two, one, rest.
Holding one more time. Single leg squat. I'm going to hold it down this time.
Three.
You do what you like.
Two, one. Exercise one.
You can lift and lower if you want. Balance if you need it. That arm is straight up. Belly is locked in. You're hitting your core. Yes, you are. Bend that knee.
That's halfway.
Come on, breathe. Yes, you can. Breathe through it. Woo! Come on, breathe.
Three, two.
Come down to the floor.
One,
glute walk out. What you got? Woo! Let's go for it.
Three, two, one. Exercise
go.
Two.
Woo, my hands are on fire, you guys, already. Look, you're going to get into the legs. The further you walk them out, the harder it's going to be for them.
That's halfway.
Yes, it is. Try it. Woo. Try not to set your booty down. Woo.
Three.
Come on, come
two,
on.
One. Rest.
App flutters. After this is go time. So let's do it.
Three. Two. One. Exercise
go.
Three.
Flutter. Out and in. Flutter. Do what you want with your head. Come on, belly in. Don't let that back arch up. Tuck it in. Breathe through it. Yes, you can. Come on, breathe. Yes, you can. Hang with me. Let's do this. Woo!
Three, two,
wow.
One. Rest.
All right. Go time this time. It's going to be harder. Yes? You ready for that? Double it up. It's going to be eight of everything. Eight. You're going to be right. Woo! You're ready for it. I really want you to turn your heart rate up. Do your best work. Go as low and as high as you can. Skip the jumps if that doesn't feel right. You do you, your best work.
Three.
Curtsy lunges,
two,
eight of them.
One.
Go.
One time.
One. Go time. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Heel to squat. Here we go. One. Stay low. Three. Four. Woo! Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Squat jump right away. One.
Exercise one.
Right here. This is a lower body movement. We're not using your arms. You're here. Pinch and squeeze. Lock your booty in. Not your back. You should be thinking about your booty and your hammies. As hard as you can. Your arms are just holding the weight for you. So your hands should not come higher than shoulder height. Use your booty. Lock it out.
Three.
Pull your belly in.
One. Press.
Staggered. Deadlift. I'm going to try from the side.
Three. Two. One. Exercise two.
Down. Press. You're feeling this? The front leg and the back of the leg. Booty in heavy. Woo! Breathe. You're doing amazing.
That's halfway.
Stay with me. Keep going. Put the ankle in.
Three.
Come on, come
two,
on.
One. Rest.
Woo! Side plank. Wow. Let's do it. Lift the leg if you can.
Three.
Knee down to help if you need it.
One. Exercise
go.
Three.
Heel up, toe down. You got that? Come on, keep going. Belly in. Shoulders are nice and strong, so roll them out of your ears. Breathe. Tuck your belly in.
That's halfway.
Heel is up, toe is down. Come on, you can do this. Yes, you can. Notice your back to that kettlebell swing. Go light if you do not know these yet.
Three.
Get used to the movement.
Two, one.
Before you add a heavy weight. Yes. You want to hurt your back. Kettlebell swing. You can do a kettlebell. I did a dumbbell in case you don't have one.
Three,
same thing applies for the kettlebell.
Two, one.
Go.
Exercise one.
Pinch. Squeeze. Use your booty. Squeeze your inner thighs.
That's halfway.
You can do it. Come on, come on. Use your breath. Exhale the top.
Three, two.
Strong back.
One. Press.
Woo! Single leg. Stay your deck. Woo!
Three.
Let's go for it.
Two.
My 20.
One. Exercise
right.
Two.
Hips the back of your legs. Keep your back straight. Shoulders stay square. Here. You can hold two dumbbells if you don't have heavy dumbbells. Grab two of them.
That's halfway.
Breathe. Nice job. Keep going. Neck is long. You're a straight line from the top of your head down your booty.
Three.
Breathe.
Two. One. Rest.
Other side. Leg. Woo! Raising that leg.
Three.
Ready?
Two. One.
Let's do it.
Exercise three.
Heel is up, toe is down. You're working your hips. You're breathing. You're working your core. Yes, you are. You're sweating. I bet, yes? Come on, go.
That's halfway.
Woo! I know this is slow time, guys. Come on, let's do it. Belly in. Breathe. Yes.
Three, two.
Woo!
One. Rest.
All right, it's almost go time. All right, so here's the deal. You did it a nice and short workout today. After go time, you can stretch. You want to make it longer. Circling around one more time. You want super long, you can do three rounds. So you've got the first few lunges first. Eight. All right. I know you can do this. It's challenging, but not overwhelming, wasn't it? A little bit challenging, but not too much. Maybe we need to go harder next
three,
time.
Two.
Curtsies.
One.
Go.
Go.
Eight.
Time.
Seven. Six. Five. Four. Come on, keep going. Three. Two. Heel to squat. One. Two. Three. Four. Remember, you can just be squatting. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Squat down. Let's go. One. Two. 5, 6, 7. Snowboarder. 1, 2, 3, hands behind you. 4, 5, 6, 7. Slam. 1, 2, 3, use your belly. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! You guys are amazing. Take a giant break. Take a giant break. Woo! That needs a minute. Full minute. Are you guys ready? We're gonna do the whole thing. One more time. You know you're ready. You can do this in your sleep. Maybe not. Maybe not. Sometimes I sweat this much in my sleep. Can I get an amen to that? Oh. Woman problems, right? Woo! All right. From the top, you guys. Grab a swig. Let's go. We start with our pendulum lunge. Forward and back, one side. We do this. All right. I grabbed my 20s. That was a challenge. I'm going back to those. You're ready for this. So on your marks, you guys gotta start, because I gotta start the timer. Get set, go. Let's go. You already started without me, right? You sure did. Rest. Wow. Straight arms. Your arms start to cave in, we need to go lighter. Use your core. Press through the heel to drive you back.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Sumo deadlift. How you doing? Are you working as hard as you can?
3.
Yes, you are.
1.
Let's go.
Exercise 2.
Breathe. You should be using your inner thighs. I am challenged. Right, challenged.
Halfway.
That's how you get stronger, guys. You work through this hard stuff, and you know you're strong. You are so sweet and strong. Keep going. Deep breath.
3.
Exhale the exertion.
1. Rest.
Oh my goodness. Bear crawl. You can do this. Get the tempo.
3.
Get it down.
2. 1.
You can do this. Go.
Exercise 3.
Opposite. Knee and hand. Belly and back solid. Come on, keep going.
That's halfway.
Woo! Your neck long. Woo!
3, 2, 1, rest.
Woo! All right, let's do it again. Pendulum lunge, other side. You got this.
3, 2, 1. Exercise 1.
Let's go. Ooh, this one feels more awkward to me. I gotta slow it down. Breathe. Oh, push, come on. Woo!
That's halfway.
My legs are tired. How about yours? Are your arms straight? Ooh, my arms are tired. Keep going. You can do this.
3,
breathe.
2, 1, rest.
Oh my! Done with both. So glad you got one. Sumo deadlift.
3.
Come on.
2, 1. Exercise 2.
I want you to say that every exercise. So glad we got that one. That means you work super hard, right? Push your breath. Eyes still at the top. So your knees should not be going behind your toes.
That's halfway.
You might need to stand a little wider. Okay, the top, you guys. Breathe. Wow. Push yourself.
3, 2.
Finish it.
1. Rest.
Oh, bear crawl. Wow. You're a powerhouse. Look at you. Wow.
3, 2, 1.
Let's
Exercise
go.
Exercise 3. Three, two, one. Go time.
Eight, seven, three, two, three.
Three, two, one.
Exercise three.
You can put your hands under your hips too. That's an option. What keeps you in the game? Belly in. What makes you work? Come on, go. Woo!
3, 2, 1, rest.
Woo! All right. You're ready for that gold time. Get rid of all the stuff in your way.
Go time
eights. 3, 2, 1,
go time.
8, 7, press your feet. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you have a squat. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Exercise two.
Go. Don't be surprised if you're sore tomorrow. Glutes and hamstrings especially. You run hard on those hamstring glutes. If you have time, extra stretching. We're gonna stretch a little bit, but you can always stretch more. Especially if you're new to these moves. Try to love on your body. Stretch it out. Breathe.
Three, two, one.
Nice.
Rest.
Woo, side plank. Is there anything? We're still sticking close. How you doing?
Three, two, one.
Go.
Exercise three.
30 seconds. You've got this. Stay nice and stacked. Belly in. Feel it come out. Keep working that hip. Yes, just turn it. Keep going. Keep going.
Woo. That's halfway.
Get that bottom hip up with your oblique.
Three, two, one, rest.
Yes! All right, it's gonna be go time for the last time. So of course you're not skipping it. Of course you're not. You showed up! You gotta finish this workout. Check it off your list. Say, I did that. It might not have been perfect, it doesn't matter. You did your best, right? That's all I asked for. Just your best. Curtsy lunge.
Three, two,
your best is going to vary day to day, and that's okay. Three, four, five, six, seven, kneel to squat. One, two, three, four, stay low. Run and lunge. Nice deep lunge. Put your hips down. Let's stretch the hips like that.
your core. Breathe. Like as proud as you and me, I've never had a choice to feel like home.
Lunge down, hip flexor stretch, and other arms. So you're in a lunge, and then you come down and you tilt the pelvis to take that hip flexor, coming it under. Then you walk, pull it back. Washing the hair. You know what my day looks like. What are you up to?